Hey, all people, now I will tell you a little about my project, my project game. Briefly, I start with the canvas, the UI, user interface of the game. I make buttons, make the connection between the scenes, and I start to write the script for the paddle, the thing which the ball falls. Then the ball, I add bouncing effect. I make the script for the level. So how I made it? First, count how many blocks are in the level, and then if you reach 0 blocks, move to the next level scene. I did a few blocks, some are destroyed in one shot, other two, and others 3 hits. I built only 5 levels just to try the gameplay. Here you can see, I will show you the 5 levels. I think the gameplay is too hard in some moments. And I almost forgot, I had the system to speed up the ball. When you click the left mouse button, speed go plus 0.20, and the right click, when you click the right mouse button, the speed go minus 0.20. And that's it for this game. Okay, thank you for watching, and see you soon.